perspective by seeing it and not putting your part where there's another part. The airplane works in visual flight rules the same way.
CNBC is a catastrophic failure in two deadly collisions between the same two airlines, TWA and United. The first crash is over the Grand Canyon on June 30, 1956.
These two pilots were having to deviate around thunderstorms, buildups that were occurring. You can't fly through them, so they were deviating around them. They actually didn't know that when they came back around to the backside of the clouds, the other